perfectly cooked spaghetti squash in your Instant Pot. Here's how to do it. Put a trivet in your 6-quart Instant Pot with 1 cup of water. Using a paring knife, pierce the spaghetti squash several times. Place it into the pot, secure the lid, and cook it for about 20 minutes. It is so much easier to cut this way. After you cut it, scoop out the seeds with a large spoon, and you'll just be able to fluff up the squash with a fork. Now it's ready to use for any recipe.